Well, guys, today it is a little bit. The snow melted yesterday, I don't know, an inch or two. So there isn't enough for the little snowmobiles anymore. But today we're going to go out looking for beavers and then probably spin cookies on the ice. So let's get into it.
Where we were yesterday. Under the ice. From back to the
cameraman 101 went back to get the gun and it just flew off, whatever it was. It was like a penguin looking sort of thing. And even though it's probably not what it was, it kind of looked like a penguin. Not gonna lie. Yes, it is colder today. It was warm yesterday, so it melted. So we're in the Razor today, not the snowmobiles. Sad day for us, but we'll make it through, boys. It's okay. We'll just keep on chasing down the canal. If we see something, we'll shoot it. So
we Clifton. There's not even ice up there. Coming back down. And we're going back up.
This is the cameraman right here. He'll be in more videos. He was in the video today, but I don't know what else to think of.
You really need an iPhone 12. Water resistant? I mean, we dropped that thing in the snow like 30 times and half our videos were cut out.
Yeah, but we'll get it. And one thing I gotta show you guys is this. Guys, that will be the end of the video. And remember, if you want to wear a sexy pair of pit vipers like this, subscribe and like, and have a good day.